The Iranian regime has committed multiple violations of the agreement.
I understand that the discussions are ongoing, but there's a different view, and they believe.
I am directing my administration to work closely with Congress and our allies to address the deal's many serious flaws. The event we are not able to reach a solution working with Congress and our allies, then the agreement will be terminated.
It's clearly not in the hands of any president of any country in the world to terminate an agreement of this sort, because this is a UN Security Council resolution.